In Matthew 12, verse 34, it says, out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaks. Allow your mouth to say just more than casual words. Use the power of your mouth, talking to yourself and talking to other people, because your words have a positive impact. You use words of love and wisdom, and you bless yourself and others. Words of love and wisdom, they have great power, for they're imbued with creativity. They're imbued with energy. Therefore, you choose your words that inspire, words that soothe, words that will heal a situation, words that prosper, and words that guide. Before you speak today, you take a moment to consider your words. You choose to speak optimistic words that have a lasting, positive influence. You choose to impart joy through your words that you speak. You may have a special friend or a family member who would benefit from the positive messages that you would bring. A cheerful conversation or a caring note. Share love and goodwill with others. And you remember that your words have a positive impact on your own life and your circumstances. You talk to yourself all the time, whether you realize it or not. Well, you bless yourself as you use optimistic and life-filled words by choosing to use words that bless and uplift. You draw to yourself and others the abundant treasure of God's goodness.